You okay?
I'm fine. That's some good shooting.
We've got to get out of here. A rescue chopper's on its way. Come with me. You're not a civilian, are you? You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Jill Valentine.
STARS? No wonder. So you're pretty elite then.
And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Oliveira. I've been using a gun since I was a kid. So you're safe as long as you stick with me.
Here too. Something's over there.
This way.
Down there! Jump for it!
Thank you. entire town must be dead. Double back.
Two ways to go.
Behind cover.
We were too late to help.
Leave it to me! They're everywhere! We need to bust through! Too many!
Just focus on one at a time.
Yeah, got it.
Are you with Umbrella?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
Save us? It's Umbrella's fault that all of this happened in the first place.
Hey, hey, easy, Chica. I'm just a hired gun.
Grill me later. Come on!
I'll bet it's not so hard inside!
I really didn't know Umbrella was behind this.
We have to let the world know what happened.
Yeah, but first, we have to make it out of here alive.
We can go through here to get to the police station. Maybe we can use an explosion to our advantage.
Someone's in there.
Thank you.
too late. Train.
Yeah, a ghost train. Something's not right. Great. A short circuit.
Well, we'll just have to be that much more careful.
Take it.
Thanks.
Be careful where you walk.
I will.
Must have been the passengers.
They were. They're not human anymore.
Go back.
Damn. Wish I had a big can of bug spray.
Guess we'll just have to deal with it. They've learned to hunt in groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. They had enough? Damn! What? All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is gonna be destroyed by a missile.
They're gonna wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way. I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now? I'll cover you.
Thank you.
What is that thing?
I don't know.
It looks like he's after you.
Lucky me.
Was that a zombie?
I've had to deal with something like that before. We need to stay as far away from it as possible.
Again? You don't know when to stop!
Come on!
Let's use that. Now's our chance.
They're here too.
He's quite a persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
This is no time for jokes. We've got to run.
Wait for him to pass by.
I think so, too.
What does he want with us, anyway? It's him! This guy won't stop. I admire his determination.
You can't fight him! This way!
Right. You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later. Ooh.
need to get up to the roof fast.
We're in trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command.
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious. I must have a secret they want to keep hidden.
Secret?
I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place. This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out? That did the trick.
Even he couldn't survive that.
Looks that way.
You survived that? No way! How is that possible?
I have a feeling you're gonna be that way. Alright, you want me? Come and get me.
Shoot it with those tentacles in the way.
It's using its tentacles.
Ah!
There it is.
All those people.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on.